checkup. They took the cast off. I'll probably be going back into another one. I'm ready for the swelling to go down. I can move my fingers a little bit more. But, you know, I'm being hopeful in the end. I'll get movement back with therapy and stuff. But it was bone on bone, so it was really hard to do anything. Timing, not perfect, but not too bad.
Meal season, so I'm hoping to be out of the cast by the end of May, and then that way I will be able to start building strength up before we hit markets and festivals. So we'll see. The hardest part is it's still numb. Because I had to, you know, they cut nerves whenever they cut in like that. So my whole ham is just like not, it's a weird feeling. It's just a weird feeling. And then you get the tingly sensation when the nerves decide to do things. But it's kind of like when you get your mouth worked on, if you've ever had that done, and the numb. It's been that way for 3.5 weeks now. I'm ready for therapy. I'm ready to start building this back up. But I think I have 4 more weeks in a cast because he wants to make sure that the wrists where he put the screws fuses well and stays place. So, a bit excited. He said I did not have to go back into a cast, just a brace. So I'm not rotating it. He doesn't want me to rotate it at all. And I will be starting therapy mid-May, which isn't too bad. So just my little adventure of late and what's going on.